Bro, I keep getting bans for the stupidest things. Why am I mad? I'm not mad. Toxic needs you. I told Toxic to come here if she needs to. She can come here. She could definitely come here.
I don't
have a story.
Oh, Globe World! Come, this is our doubles chat.
And to Lord, I.
Yeah, Toxic could come over. I already said that, and I told you that. Guys, yeah, she could come over. I told her that way earlier in the day. She could come over. I'm not crying at all. I'm not upset. Bro, I'm not upset at anything she's doing. It's just so, like, it's not her, it's not her. Am I on something now? But let me not be like, what do you call it? Crybaby. I don't care. Womp womp. I'm not upset. What? I'm not upset.
Lizzie, appreciate the free. Into the spotlight.
Why are you making that face?
I'm ready.
All right, we'll get on here. Damn, that's crazy, ain't it? Well, tell her use her two legs and get up and go.
Your child? No, what?
No. Child is not here no more.
Oh, she's not there.
Nah, but I'm not gonna do nothing with my baby mom. It's not like that. We're friends.
I mean, it depends what kind of relationship you guys have.
We're friends. Yeah, we co-parent well. We're getting our daughter back tomorrow morning.
Are you spending the night there?
Yes, it's already late. I'm not driving at this time.
Oh yeah, but I
you see? I don't like driving late at night.
It's none of our business anyway, bro.
No, he told me that because I got pulled over when he told me that.
You get pulled over 2 seconds.
For what?
If I drive it this time, I promise I'll get pulled over.
Okay, you're good.
Bro, you're good. Bro.
I'm what? I'm bored. No, because you're threatening me. If I, nah, like, leave. You called me the B word.
You have it on mute?
Middle none of that chat. I don't like being in none of that. You hear me? Like, that is not what I do. That is not what I do. I left my fucking air mattress there too. That's my mom's shit, chat.
I'm not trying to be a bad friend. I don't know. Like, I'm just really overwhelmed right now. I don't understand this. Kalaya's not here, so I don't get it.
Lace, thank you. Her kid's not even there. What the fuck?
Huh?
Her kid's not even there.
That's what I'm saying.
Yo.
That's funny. Oh my god, bro. And that's what I'm being there for Kayla too. I like Kayla.
I was there with both of you guys.
Bro, the energy that you're putting out into my house already is insane.
That's your fault. Don't blame nobody.
No, because he came here.
No, we don't give a fuck. Shut up. Chat, let's go crazy.
Ew, you too. To I hate all of you.
Taps and roses to doubles, chat. Taps and roses to speed. Taps and roses to speed.
Body.
Taps and roses to speed. The truth hurts, I know. Chat, taps and roses to speed. Let's go crazy.
I'm not leaving my house. You are tweaking.
I need to split a joint, chat.
Like, I literally hate all men, bro. All of you just like, ugh. Like, no respect. No, I'm not okay. Y'all, enjoy this circus? Are you guys entertained? I just want to be in my house. chat.
I pulled up just because I was with my daughter the whole entire day. And then her parents came, picked her up for the night. She's coming back tomorrow morning.
She's not coming back tomorrow morning.
Someone said then go Uber home.
Go watch my new vlog out right now, chat. Link in my bio. Go watch my new vlog on my YouTube right now. Get me to 3,000 views.
It's just like, it's like just like, okay, obviously.
Can we get 33 roses? Can all of us drop a rose? We have 1 minute. Chat, start right now. Let's get doubles, chat. We haven't got doubles in like 3 games. Let's get doubles, y'all. Please, let's get doubles, chat. 33 roses. Everybody play. Everybody. We haven't got roses in 3 games. 33 roses. We're going to get it this game for a fact.
Like, Alex, I don't have a problem with you trying to be a dad. Like, I love that for you. Well, like, that's what I wanted you to do, is, like, chill with Kalaya. You feel me? Like, now, like, bro. Risa, thank you. I just followed you back.
One rose. Oh, I got too happy. Oh, there we go. Thank God.
No, Fly, he just told me now. No,
that's so funny. No,
everybody's saying, yes, he did. Yes,
don't,
he did.
Don't
yes,
blame wifey. Don't blame wifey.
I'm not blaming my wife. I'm saying this is what was part of our conversation.
3K is only like KKK. Oh, no, this nigga should look creepy, bro. I'm Gucci, bro. I'm Gucci, I just been chilling. I love how you stay out there. Yeah. I didn't see you. Are you the girl that asked me to pay for the bills? It's Gucci.
But this was innocence.
Are you not ex?
Talk about your peoples. Don't talk about me. Talk about your peoples and your shit.
KKKKK. Literally, see, this is like, I can't, like, you're so mean. Creepy, thank you.
Linda, thank you. I'm creepy, nigga. I'm the only nigga that's still straight. Shit. Chat, let's go crazy. Double tap.
I was thinking a gifter.
Let's go crazy, chat.
Named that. Dusty, thank you.
1 minute, chat. 1 minute, y'all. 1 minute. 1 minute, chat.
BB, thank you. I just followed you back.
Y'all, let's go crazy. Let's go crazy, chat. Yo, we're literally getting grist right now, Mops. We're getting grist.
You said, because Kalaya.
We're getting grist right now.
Sydney, thank you.
Yo,
Kalaya,
we're getting grist.
I know that. You said, do I have an extra air mattress? I know. You said you have an air mattress? I said, I do. You said, because I want to do something with Kalaya in the morning. Kalaya's
bro,
not
I'm
here.
Not, bro, I'm just about to go home, bro.
Nigga, you better, if you give a fuck at my amateur, you better buy me a new one. Oh, God.
Bro, I'm deleting my fucking TikTok, bro. What are you wowing? What's fucked up? Thank you, Mary Beth. What? Huh? What? I'm confused.
Nah.
You called me out of my...
More important than everybody's feelings. Fuck that.
Okay, so then go date her again. That would be really good for her mental health. Like, that doesn't affect me.
No. Fuck that. Just go.
I literally said I'm gonna go comfort Kayla, and he said, okay, I'm gonna go date her again.
Just go.
So you can traumatize her some more?
Shit, actress.
Because why did you say that?
You literally got so happy that your mom and dad took Kalaya. and you're like, yay, okay, boom. Like, bro.
I didn't know that you, bro.
Bro.
How did I get, bro?
Like now you're on internet. Like, what happened?
I'm internet. I had you muted the whole time. Thank you, Annie. I had you muted the whole time. You came to see Kalia.
You just said thank you. Like, bro, you're talking. Bro, I'm. Look,
you.
I got off live. You're talking to me while you're on live. I don't.
With it muted because I am. I haven't been on TikTok
live.
I am not either. I mean, I wasn't either until you
you're
went live. I haven't been on live in a long time, for like over 2 weeks.
MacArthur,
I'm in my house.
MacArthur. Leave me alone. Like,
leave me alone.
What do you mean? You're coming in the room.
In my room.
Taps and roses.
Yes, I do have another room.
Yo, I think you're
you're supposed to build a bed for your daughter that you didn't even build.
What do you, oh my God. I was gonna say tomorrow, bro, I built you a bunch of other stuff. You're so ungrateful.
I'm ungrateful?
I built her a bike. I got you. I helped your dad with the rod. Your curtains are coming tomorrow.
You can sleep in the bed, but I'm just like,
there's no speed.
I'm not.
There's no speed, Chad. There's no speed. Drop big, Chad. There's no speed.
Bro, you are not an easy person to deal with.
I'm not tripping, bro. What are you saying?
Drop big, Chad. There's no speed.
You can stay in here. I will leave.
Okay.
Use the speed. Oh, there's no speed, Chad. There's no speed. There's no speed, Chad. There's no speed. Let's go crazy, y'all. There's no speed. We gotta drop off the muscle, chat. Drop off the muscle, y'all. We gotta go off the muscle, Mop Squad. We gotta go off the muscle. Chat, let's go off the muscle. How are we losing to her right now? She's on mute and I'm losing, bro. Fuck that, not me, nigga. I did my job, chat.
No, do you know when we were good? When you were chilling with Kalia. And now we're not good because she's not here. You see the pattern? Maybe just do that.
Mika with the money gun. Mika with the money gun.
You're not an easy person, bro.
Double taps and roses, chat. Double taps and roses. There's no speed. Can we snipe this, y'all?
Can someone turn my comments back on?
Double taps and roses, chat. Double taps. There's no, I don't know what the fuck. Yeah, we're, can we get the Galaxy Go chat? Montana helping with the Galaxy Go! Let's go! I manifested that shit. I manifested that.
Thank you, Blue.
Can we snipe her? Turn my click up, dog. Turn it up, dog. Me? Montezy, thank you! TV, I appreciate you. Mika, thank you. Everybody in here, I freaking love you guys so much, chat. Thank you, guys.
Oi. Thank you, and Frisco, Blue, Kai, Dre, Kinley, Play, For Keeps, Like Mother, Like Daughter, Big Virgo, Kate Paris, everybody, thank you. All right, hold on, I'm about to add Kayla real quick. She's not even able to be added, so. I feel sick. I'm not crying, chat. I'm literally can't breathe. Whatever. What time is it? Alex, what time is it?
It's 12:22.
All right. We have a Galaxy Goal chat. I'm finna hop off after we do the Galaxy Goal. Ow. Sad. Maybe I can. Thank you, your dad. I appreciate you. Alright. Actually, I'll battle Kayla one time and then I'll leave. Janeri Castillo, thank you. Appreciate you. God, like it shouldn't, like chat, like I have no problem with my baby daddy whatsoever. I really don't. We had a really good day today with our daughter. You understand? It wasn't to put, but for some reason, Kalaya is the only person that grounds the both of us, apparently, because I'm very grounded when I'm with my daughter, but when she leaves, I don't have much grounding, and then me and him, it just doesn't work out, you know? And we know this, so I just don't understand. Kalaya is like it. We don't need counseling. We could just take care of the baby together. Thank you, Annie. Yeah, I know. No, I'm just waiting for her to be done with her battles so she could come. That poor cat, what the fuck are you talking about? We need like 10 more galaxies to reach the goal, or 14. Are y'all enjoying the circus? Quality content, period. And you know, it's not even that fucking deep. It's not even that deep. But it was made to be deep. Allie, thank you. I followed you back. What are you calling me a liar about? A liar in what world? What am I lying about? I see someone spamming liar. It is inappropriate, I agree. Nobody's better. All men are just, you know. Kelsey, let's go. Thank you so much. I just followed you back. Anyone who helps me reach my galaxy goal, I'll follow you back. Go spend time with family. Kalia's not even here right now.
What's my view look like?
Fix the eyebrows. I'm gonna take my makeup off. Take a shower. I have to put like my shower rod up. You okay?
No.
Who's texting you?
Girl, don't try to act hard now. That's not me, that's his phone. From all the way in there. I just showed my dogs. Like, bro. Allie Rose, thank you for the galaxy. I'm gonna text you something, hold on. Katie, thank you. We're 39 out of 50. With the galaxy goal. Hold on 1 second.
Come on, y'all, we need two galaxies, two galaxies.
Yeah.
You think someone, you think they could answer the gate, like, later on?
Why?
Because I'm just gonna have someone come pick me up and then someone's gonna take my car.
Is it a boy?
What do you mean?
Because I don't want any girls knowing where I live.
No, it's my people. They're gonna be able to come in, right?
I have a clicker.
You have a clicker?
Mm-hmm. When? Yeah, Chad, I don't want any girls knowing where I live because, you know, he messes with my ops. So, like, God forbid he has one of my ops pull up to the gate. They know where I live now. I wouldn't put it past him.
Thank you, Laura. How am I her op? I know her address and how to get through the gate.
Why is this awkward? It's not awkward. We're just both like.
I'll be good. I think this is gonna be my last battle and I'm gonna hang
too.
Up.
I'm getting the fuck off after this.
Yeah, I'm gonna hang up my rod.
Your rod wave.
I have a pimple coming down here. So disgusting.
Toxic, you're better than this cutoff, Kayla. What the fuck did she do?
We're cutting off each other. Goodbye. Last time battle talking. Ever. Last time. Last words.
Any last words?
Let me get my stick with the bag on it.
This is the longest 20 seconds of my life. No, his phone's blowing up. I swear, I can't have a woman, like, any of my ops know where I live. I need proof that it's not, you know.
Do you really think she loves me? I think she loves me, too.
Lou, thank you. Appreciate it. All right, everybody. Double W, everybody. I love you all. I will see y'all soon.
Text me.
Bye-bye.